Did you catch some good waves?
I flailed around a little bit. It was very nice.
Very, very nice. Nice places and pouring water all over the van. Saunton Beach right now. We've just been for a sunrise surf. We're spending the next week down in Devon and Cornwall, surfing, climbing, chilling, just enjoying being in the van and being outside. It's meant to be a really, really nice weekend, so we're going to make the most of it and get as many surfs and climbs in as we can. But then the weather is meant to turn a little next week, so we'll see what we end up doing. Maybe a bit of walking, hopefully still some surfing and swimming, maybe not so much climbing. But yeah, got me a cup of tea after me surf. What time were we up? Like 6:30? Javi is here.
Yeah, 6.
There he is.
Roots.
Yeah, where are we going this afternoon? Baggy Point.
Yeah, we'll go to Baggy Point, I think.
Yeah, which is trad. We've been there before.
But we'll go over to the other section, which I can't quite find. It's around here somewhere. Mm-hmm. But yeah, and then there's like a classic VS that goes up. It's supposed to be super nice.
Cool.
Yeah.
Exciting times. It's kind of hard to film surfing and climbing, so this will probably be like shots of before and after surfing and climbing. Yeah, I need to get a GoPro or something, but yeah, we'll work on that. But enjoy the video and see you later. Has been melting away. We've been lying on the shore for a while. And our sun is still
Shangri-La.
Is it? Okay.
And one guidebook says it's HS, the other one says it's S.
Severe. So yeah. It's our warm-up route for today. Hopefully it's not too hard. Check out this.
It looks lovely.
View. Abbed into the bottom of the cliff. So tempted to go for a swim. Well, it is bloody hot here, but absolutely beautiful. So I am about to do my first climb of the day, which is a severe or maybe a hard severe, we're not sure, route at Baggy Point on, I think it's called Slab Cove or Slab something or other. I'm so excited to climb. It is absolutely stunning here. It's like the most beautiful day to be out trad climbing, and it's actually where I learned to trad climb as well, not on this wall but on one just over there, which I think we could go to tomorrow. So yeah, it feels really nostalgic to be back here, but I love climbing, just listening to the waves and having that backdrop is amazing. Anyway, I better go because I think he's ready. I'm about to ab down for my second climb of the day. And this is a VS4C route called Horizon, I believe. It is so hot today, it's absolutely roasting. It's a little bit too hot really, but not complaining, just really looking forward to going for a swim. And also obviously excited about doing this climb, crack climb this time. Climbing, basically